Finn and Bev left Derry together, headed west. After a week they were married. A few weeks later, they were pregnant. Another curse broken. Bill and Audra are still here. I wish the news were better, but Audra's condition is unchanged. They're leaving today.
Time to go.
Bill thought the time here, the time away from his work, might somehow help. But I guess Audra's gone for good. One of its many casualties. The block of the haunted place where she saw its daylights. Bill has been good to visit every day. We laugh about our failing memories. We sometimes have to ask each other's names now. His sadness is profound. I wish there was something I could do. Something I could have done.
Wait. Audra, this bike saved little Stan's life once. Mine too. We were going so fast, I think we beat the devil. I don't know if I can go that fast again. Hold on.